Hey everyone, Ethan Chippy here. And now it's time for me to show you my last VHS collection. It's going to be the 2015 edition of my miscellaneous VHS collection, which I have a lot of these, as you can see. So it's going to take a few parts to cover all of them up. So, yeah. And I'm not going to go through any detail on them except reading the print dates and week and year codes on them. So let's get started. Starting off with the clamshells and then the slipcovers and the rental case and the one without case and the ones without cases. So let's get started starting off with the clamshells. March 3rd, 2006, even though it's a 2003 VHS, it's just a later printing. And the next seven Barney tapes, and the next seven are Barney tapes and clamshells. This originally did had the UK cover, but I ripped it off. I ripped it. October 10th, 2003. The next two are two copies of Barney's Great Adventure, the movie. No print date or week and year code. No print date or week and year code once again. January 30th, 2003. I tried peeling off the end label to see if there's any print date, but there is not.
What about there? Yeah. Or four, too. Wait, so then... if you like it for the last one.
Actually, Mommy.
Here's the last Barney VHS in the clamshell that I have.
Wait, okay.
First miscellaneous tape I ever got.
The number one is Hide and Seek VHS tape.
No!
February 22nd,
2000. I want to put the paper on here. See, I'll put the yellow one up here. Put the yellow one on top of the green one. That'll be cool. You know what it won't?
Bye. It'll slide down.
Unless you place it there. So you go first because you're the young kid.
No printing or reading your code once again. Here's what the inside of the case looks like. The 35th week of 1997.
51 seconds. 51, that's
no point date or weaken your code once again.
No watching that. We're watching fun watching. Nailed it! 32nd point for me. Why do we have one?
I go
first. So I get to choose where to put them. But you get to go first, but I'll change them. So I'll have all of them. So please give me all of your colors that you can put them somewhere else. The theme is that they have.
How about you get it?
You get it. You lost. The loser has to get
the 74th day of 1990. Alright, sorry about that. And the last two clamshell tapes are Wiggles tapes. April 9th, 2002. Here we go. Alright, here's the last clamshell tape of miscellaneous that I have.
Why is it all making noises then?
May 2nd, 2000. just like Alchester Productions 2013's copy too. That's it from the clamshell tapes. Now to the slip cases. Then the only rental case and then the ones without cases. And the first slip cover, the first two slip cover cases are the Adventures of Mary-Kate and Ashley tapes. No print date or leaking your code once again. I'll show you one last VHS for part one and then we'll
Simon
stop.
Simon says don't!
Yes. Are you ready, kids? Simon says
you can do whatever you want. Unless you're Alice and you have to shut up. Simon says Alice, shut up.
No print date or week in your code once again. That's it for part one. See you in part two.